Finally, the 5G blinking LG Z15Q. Right, Xenoblade Chronicle 3. FPS only. 10 FPS. The setting I will show you after this. It's a Superman. Scorpion. Butterfly.
I guess having the upper hand doesn't guarantee your safety.
Like this. The reflection of the light.
Colony Sigma were fighting frantically for their lives. Just like us.
Yes, Moritz. Actually, where to go? Where's the map? That way? That way? That way? Which way? Just look. A bit slow on SD855. What is that? That's room.
Whoa, got a rare dude all right here.
Rare dude. That's a British slang. About. What about? Can you just cut it? Cut. Hi, Mike. What happened, Mike? Hello, Mike. What happened? Super slow motion. 3 FPS. 4 FPS. Wait. What happened? Wait for what? What? See? What the matter? It could really slow the textbook. Oh no. Well, what can we do? Since the emulator is suck. Crash. 10 minute crash. Almost 10 minutes. Well, the setting. No driver I use. Any driver will crash. So the device driver are 502. So, my RAM memory VRAM 4GB virtual RAM. So like this virtual RAM enable 4GB. The graphic driver, the 615 are disabled. When using the 615, the speed are much better. Since this game it crashed on this one, so I disabled it. If you look at the device info, Spy 02. Why 47 MHz? Why the GPU 427 only? Sorry. Over here, GPU 427 is supposed to get to 835. No wonder the speed are slow. Never mind. Because that the default frequency for the CPU. Actually, the GPU are overclocked to a maximum at 3.5 MHz. If you look at over here, 427. Refresh. Alright, that's it. A GSI image that we install this morning. Not bad. Everything perfect. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.